Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. Good morning, Dallas and beyond. Thank you guys for tuning into the Valda Beebe Show. My next guest is Maya Seller. She's here to talk about diabetes, and I want you guys to listen up, especially as we're going into the holidays. Those of you guys who have a vested interest in this conversation, please stay close. Maya, welcome to the Valda Beebe Show.
Oh, thank you so much for having me.
Well, Maya, I talk about those people who have a vested interest in hearing you because they either are pre-diabetic, diabetic, type 1 or type 2. There's millions of people in America that are faced with this. What can you help us with today?
Yes, so the holiday season is absolutely upon us. And for those of us who've been touched by diabetes, this is an opportunity to transform the foods that we know and love and take a little departure from the norm. What I've done with comfort foods is I've taken them and I've made them into nutritious and delicious options with a little bit more plants. You know, the American Diabetes Association has named nuts as a diabetes superfood. And so today I want to walk you through some fabulous recipes that I've made with wonderful pistachios. Did you know that wonderful pistachios have about 6 grams of protein per serving? They're a great source of plant-based protein. And in fact, 90% of the fats that are found in wonderful pistachios are the mono and polyunsaturated fats. Those are the good for you heart healthy type. So for your audience, I want to walk you through some of these wonderful dishes that I've made. I'm going to start with the morning. I made a breakfast porridge with fonio, and I've taken lightly roasted and salted wonderful pistachios and topped that porridge and made a little bit crunch on top. So delicious, a little bit of citrus there, really, really wonderful. Next, moving on to the middle of the day, I made a pistachio pesto. I combined spinach and pistachios to make a beautiful, beautiful pesto. It's so gorgeous. And then I've taken a whole wheat linguine, topped it with that pesto, a little bit of jalapeno for spice because I love spice, and then shrimp, which is my absolute favorite. It's a combination that keeps you absolutely satiated. And that's one of the reasons why I love wonderful pistachios. Between the plant-based protein and the fiber, it helps to keep you fuller longer. And in my opinion, no meal is complete without a heaping portion of leafy greens. And so for this salad, I've added lightly roasted and salted wonderful pistachios, some citrus and some fresh herbs, and I have this unbelievable pomegranate dressing. Just excellent. Really wonderful and crunchy here. Last but not least, I think that this might be my absolute favorite. Pistachio butter cup. What I've done here is I made the pistachio butter myself. I took the chili roasted pistachios and I placed them into the blender for about 8 to 10 minutes until it was this very creamy consistency. And then I combined it with melted chocolate. Unbelievable. The combination together, just delicious. Now, for people who don't like chili roasted pistachios or they can't tolerate the spice, my recommendation would be to use the honey roasted. Now, if you like a little bit of spice and you want sweet, you can combine them and put them together. The chili roasted with the honey roasted and the melted chocolate, unbelievable. I really do think it's my absolute favorite. When I tested this recipe in my home, everyone was raving, including my children.
Let me ask you, why do you cook those recipes in your home?
So one of the things that's really important, especially when we're thinking about diabetes, is really balance, right? We want to manage how carbohydrates are coming into our diet. We also want to think about fiber. And wonderful pistachios are a great source of fiber. And we know that for people living with diabetes, fiber really helps with euglycemia, which is keeping your blood sugars level. So when we're thinking about eating consistently throughout the day, wonderful pistachios are an excellent way to get some plant-based protein and fiber into what you're eating and help to keep your blood sugars level.
As my audience prepares for the holiday, any place online, Maya, for them to go?
Absolutely. For all things pistachio related, they can go to @wonderfulpistachios. And to get more information about these recipes, they can go to my website, MayaFellerNutrition.com.
Well, Maya Seller, I'm not a diabetic, but I'm going there because I love to eat healthy and those all sound healthy for me.
They're absolutely delicious. I hope you enjoy.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.